band for fuck's sake. Right, with or without the glasses? I don't know. With that blood, hello.
Months, would you? Not fucking kidding, mate. This is the little ditty about wanking the scoreboard.
Let's go!
Cheers. Have you killed your aunt, mate? That's some serious noise. Right. This little song called It's the System is all about solicitors. Solicitors. How is that, Ed? How is that, Ed? Hello, Plymouth.
Hello.
Bad blood from Bristol. All right. I ain't got a clue what's next. Is this your victory? Oh, shh. Right, okay. Hold my hands up here. Okay, we've only played this about 3 times, so. This is an old Valdez song, Christmas Bank. Here we go. Yeah. Brian, well, got through it. Thank you very much. You're too kind, honestly. It was, yeah. Well, we can hear every fuck up there, but as if you've never heard it before, it's been fucking brilliant. Right, this is a little song I was going to ask Mr. Wheelchair to drum on, because if anybody knows any of our history, old Wheelie over there used to drum for an old band I was in called Shock Treatment. He's running away. I know, he's already told me he's not going to do it. Anyway. You reckon you could do it, mate, or no? Come and join us on the vocals then, mate. Come on. Go on, Wheelie. You know distorted views, for fuck's sake. Right, this is our song by Shock Treatment. When Wheelie was in a band.
What's going to do?
I don't know, just distorted views, innit? It's easy. Just stand there looking good. I mean,
stand there.
Yeah, don't make a difference, sir. You'll remember it, don't worry, Chris. Go on, let's give it a go. You, mate, but it's been about fucking 30 years. I've been
getting it. I've had worse embarrassments, mate.
I was determined to get you up anyway. Beautiful. I think it all come together. Right, this is a little song I wrote about fucking 3 or 4 years ago, and as we reformed about a year ago, it's quite poignant, really. It's called Porgasm. It all describes about what we're going through. Right, back in the midst of time. When we were very young, a bad blood. And you were about 5, I believe. This is them and us. Sound all right out there? That's Crawley. We were really concerned. Mr. Sick Note here is gonna. You want to?
No, don't worry.
I was wondering when you want to sing Anus. All right, I'll do it. Right, this is a little ditty I wrote about a guy I used to work with. He was a complete asshole, so we had to call it Anus. Hold on, hold on. There we go. Go. Yeah. Around with that. Oh, just play, mate, the way back. This is punk rock, isn't it?
It's a dinosaur skull.
Hello, Atta folks.
Vistas.
Yeah.
Fucking awesome. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, fucking brilliant. Quality. Absolute fucking quality. Right.
And possibly also Bus Station, please.
Yeah, some dodgy band playing after us. Well, yeah, we'll put up with them, maybe alright. Yeah, it'll be fine. Plymouth, from I believe they're from or something, I don't know. Yeah. Okay, this is a little, yeah. Another one of those progress songs. This is called Media Bullshit. Version ever, but it works. Okay, back to normal punk rock now, okay? You'll like this. It's just Open Ruin. Get back!
I think we should do more songs like that.
Yeah.
I don't know. Argument to be there.
Saw your shit.
We're gonna try. Right, we're digging it well back into the archives now. Summertime. Thank you, Arcane.
Yeah, you've got low standards, mate.
Don't mind.
Bye.
Are we going to do that one?
Sorry.
Love you.
Have we got time?
Have we got
time? Not that I'm in charge.
What do you reckon? How long we got left then, guys?
Yeah, do another.
At least one more.
One, two. Well, I'll tell you what, we can do two very quick ones, all right?
Yay!
Answers and faces. There we go.
Get off of there!
That'll take about 4 minutes, seriously. Fucking God. Thank you very much. That's Nick. That's Chris. Jono on the drums, and I'm some fat bastard at the front, all right?
Who are you?
Oh, I don't need to know. You really don't need to know. I might not be here next week.
Who are
Station Luna is a fucking cracker. You know that, and you fucking live with them.